Students, staff, they're safe tonight after a scare on the Upson Lee High School campus this afternoon. All schools placed on lockdown around noon after a student reportedly saw a classmate with a gun in the boys' bathroom. We're told deputies investigated the active shooter call and found a student had a handheld massager that resembled a gun. District officials spent the rest of the day, trying to get back to regular operations.